Where are you coming from?
Japan. Japan.
Islam is the truth and Islam is the best religion and ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu.
Allahu akbar.
This now video which you saw now, you tell me that you don't believe in God, yes?
Yes.
But now I show you about a video and then you see a line saying something. What?
Yes.
What this line was saying?
Allah.
What he was saying?
Allah.
Allah. Can how you can say in Japanese God?
Allah.
Allah? Oh.
No, Japanese is no religion.
No religion in Japan, yes. Yeah? No religion in Japan. But now you see the line saying Allah, yes?
Yes.
Allahu Akbar. It means God is bigger. Allahu Akbar. Can you say Allahu Akbar?
Yes.
Allahu Akbar. Say Allahu Akbar.
Allahu
Akbar. Allahu Akbar. MashaAllah. So now, brothers, after this, we are going to go to the mosque. Are you ready?
Yeah, of course.
Super. What do you have in your hand here, brother? What do you have in your hand here? Can you show us what you have in your hand? It's about what is Islam? Discovering Islam. Allahu Akbar. So after this, inshallah, we go to the mosque in the Salat and we see how Muslims are praying, inshallah.
Yes.
Okay. Japan. How you say? How are you in Japan?
Ana.
Ana. Okay. Yes. So here's the old masjid. It's very beautiful. And we are going now to go to see when we are praying. Are you ready?
Yeah.
How you say ready in Japanese? Ready.
Jumbi, okay. Jumbi.
Jumbi.
Yes.
Jumbi, okay.
Jumbi, okay. Okay.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله
So after visiting the mosque, what do you think? To believe in many gods or to believe only in one God? What is better? One God?
One God.
Allahu Akbar. Okay. You believe in many gods in Japan?
Yes.
Yes, but it's better to have one God, yes?
Yes. One God.
The only truth, one God. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Allah.